forget the music. Which one would you shag, Christina or Brittany?
Brittany, definitely.
Christina for me. I'd give myself body and soul.
You think she'd want either?
Blew Simon out of the water in that cock round, destroyed him.
Bit of a specialist subject.
He was gutted, totally gutted.
Yeah, well, you came from behind in the gay round.
You used to work in a factory during school holidays, you never stood a chance.
You can't expect me to know all the slang names for being gay. It's much more the preserve of you non-gay people, wouldn't you say?
JP's gay?
Completely.
That explains why everyone's so at ease with him, you know.
Women.
He poses no sexual threat.
You don't have to be gay to get on with women.
Well, it helps.
I always knew he was.
No, you didn't.
I did, though.
You knew?
Ages ago.
And you didn't tell us?
I thought it was pretty obvious.
You were the one trying to get in his trousers not so long ago.
I was in a vulnerable place.
Where? Bosnia?
Yeah, well, we all bark up the wrong tree from time to time, don't we?
I thought you two were gay at first.
Who?
You and Brian.
Why?
Two single blokes living together, no girlfriends, PE and IT teachers.
What's that got to do with it?
The sporty one and the geek, it's a classic combination.
Fuck!
What?
It's all falling into place.
What is?
That's why you invited him to move into the flat. The reason why you wanted me out and JP in.
Why?
Because deep down you knew he was gay and you wanted to check him out. Get a little taste of the alternative lifestyle.
Fuck off.
Bollocks. It's almost worth living with my dad again to know that you two are getting a chance to express a whole new side of yourselves. And that JP's there as your role model.
Morning.
Yeah.
Morning.
Everything all right?
I think it's fantastic. But you're gay.
Well, I knew that if I told Brian and Kate it were then, save the expense of having a notice put on the school gates.